the new Chevrolet on its way to the championship of the world's first auto decathlon. And here's a map of the decathlon course showing the path of the new Chevrolet as it went through 10 events designed to test a car's overall performance. The official auto decathlon held in Pomona, California, was certified by the National Automotive Testing Association. Both of Chevy's low-priced rivals were tested, and so were several higher-priced cars. But Chevrolet came in first, the world's first auto decathlon champion. The decathlon was a tough, thorough test of the things you need for safe, pleasant driving. For example, sure starting and stopping on wet surfaces, steering and stability, rear visibility and ease of parking, traction and weight distribution, and many other things vitally important to everyday driving. Remember, the performance that made Chevrolet official auto decathlon champion is available to you in any one of the 20 Chevy models you choose. So visit your Chevrolet dealer and drive the new Chevrolet. There may be other cars in Chevy's field, but the world's first auto decathlon proved they're not in Chevy's class.